gold plated glasses worn by India's father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, has been auctioned in the UK for $340,000, 17 times the estimated price. The circular rimmed spectacles went under the hammer at East Bristol Auctions. The sale price matched the original estimate of around $20,000. The auctioneer said that Gandhi was known for giving away his old or unwanted pairs to those in need or those who had helped him. Auctioneers compared the nose bridge of the glasses to others known to have belonged to Gandhi in determining their authenticity. The auction house found the glasses in their letterbox 4 weeks ago. They had been left there by a man whose uncle had given them by Gandhi himself. The auction house said that the owner had no idea of their value and nearly had a heart attack when he was told that they might be worth $20,000.